guys, welcome to Sherry's Show. Thank you for watching and subscribing the channel. I have a surprise for you. You know what it is? Come on in.
Hello, it's Megan.
It's Alexis. You guys had very nice comments from the last show and then asked us to invite Alexis again. Yeah. So here it is.
Hi, I'm glad to be back.
Oh, glad to have you back.
Yeah.
So what's cooking?
We're going to cook some stuffed bell peppers today.
Whoa.
Sound good?
Sounds perfect. Right. So let's cook together. So what do we have here?
So we've got, of course, our bell peppers, nice variety. We've got some garlic and onion, mushrooms, a half a pound of ground beef, shredded cheese, and some carrots for the sauce.
Wow.
And our spices that we've got here today are some tomato paste, basil, cumin, salt and pepper, thyme and oregano, some chili flakes, and some paprika.
Perfect. That's great. So let's do it.
Yeah, let's get started.
Yeah.
Okay, of course, we're going to start with our garlic and onion.
Mm-hmm.
So get a few cloves for ourselves. Then, of course, we're going to smash them.
Smash them.
Yeah. Get the flavor out, get the skin off.
So it should be finely cut.
Yeah. And it's nice and small.
Mm-hmm.
So get into slices and then slice it the other way. Time to cry again.
Yeah, I remember last time you cried so much I have to wipe your face.
Yeah, wipe the tears away. Oh, means you got a good friend when you do that.
Yeah, exactly.
So now we're just gonna slice it up.
Mm-hmm.
Nice and thin. Got that ready?
Mm-hmm.
What are we gonna do? We're gonna add to the pan.
Oh,
yeah.
Nice.
So, got our pan over here ready for us. Gonna add it in. Some olive oil, about a tablespoon or so.
I love olive oil.
Yeah. So again, we're gonna wait for this to get translucent.
Translucent.
Neither of us can speak today. Now, while we're waiting for that to do its thing. All right, so while our onions and garlic cook up a bit, we're gonna take our carrot, and we're gonna shred it in. So first a little bit of peeling. It's been washed, but gotta get that peeled. Now carrot, adding it to a meat sauce, gives it a nice moisture to it.
Of course, yeah.
Yeah, and just great flavor
without
being too, you hardly notice it in there, but it makes all the difference. Plus, it's another vegetable to add, which
exactly.
is always a good thing.
It's always a good thing to add more vegetables.
Okay, and next thing we need to do is to slice up our mushrooms. So, we want about half this, so 5 mushrooms. Yeah, that looks about right. We're just gonna cut these up into small pieces so that it mixes with the ground beef and it's about the same size.
Mm-hmm.
For the sauce, yeah.
Good job, Alexis.
Thanks. Yeah, so they're getting kind of glossy there.
Mm-hmm.
Now is a good time to add in the carrot.
Again, you guys, this is a very easy recipe, right, Alexis?
Super easy, yeah.
And so you guys can make it for your parties, when you have gathering, or and then you just make the ingredients and put it in the oven and that's it.
Good to go. Take it out. It looks great.
That's right.
Yeah. Okay, so now's a good time to add our spices. We're going to add in about a half a teaspoon of salt.
Mm-hmm.
Some cumin. About the same amount.
Mm-hmm.
Some basil. Look at that.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. We're just going to add in a little bit of thyme.
Mm-hmm.
And some paprika, also about a half a teaspoon, quarter teaspoon.
Yeah.
And then we got a sprinkle of oregano, just a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
So all of our nice Italian spices.
Ooh.
And then lastly, some chili flakes.
I love chili flakes.
Yeah, me too. Mm. It's nice to get them directly on the heat there. Mm-hmm. So it's nice and
so
aromatic.
There's so many ways of making stuffed bell pepper.
Yeah, for sure.
And this is your recipe, which I love to show it to everyone. And I bet it's going to taste delicious.
Yeah, I'm excited for this one.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So we're going to take our ground beef and add it to the pan. Now we're just gonna break it up and incorporate it with the onions.
Mm-hmm.
And the carrots.
And this is a lean ground beef?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I separated all the meats, mm-hmm. so they're all get evenly mixed.
Yeah. So it looks like our beef has browned and we're not seeing very much pink left. So I think now's a good time to add in the mushrooms. See that?
Yeah, I'll bring the mushrooms to you. Like,
yes. Thank you. Yeah, we can just toss those in. Let those cook down.
Mm.
Fry up a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
We don't need to let this cook too much because they will, of course, cook in the oven too.
Yes.
So at this point, we can add our tomato paste.
Mm-hmm.
So we've got about half a cup here.
Mm-hmm.
Add that in. Get it all. And so stir it in.
Mm-hmm.
So this is pretty much ready to go. We want to put our oven on, make sure it's preheating. So we're just going to turn it on to 350.
Mm-hmm.
All right. So our beef is done. We're just going to take it off the heat and bring it over so that we can spoon it into our bell peppers. So they're ready to go. And just put them, even it out between the six of them.
Mm-hmm.
So
you do one spoon at a time?
Yeah.
So
just
that way you could just even them up?
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
And get it in there.
Nice.
What a nice balanced meat,
mm-hmm.
too. Now for the good part, some cheese. Can't forget that.
No way, Jose.
So, yeah, and a nice generous amount on each. It's gonna melt down, so look how simple that was.
That was really simple.
Yeah.
But it looks really nice. It looks delicious.
All right, so here we go. We're ready to stick them in
the
oven.
Oh my God, it looks so good.
Oh. There they go.
That.
And we'll just let them sit in there and get cooked up.
How long?
Half an hour or so. So now it's been about half an hour.
Yeah.
It's starting to smell good. I think we're done.
Oh my
goodness. Let's check them. Oh.
Oh, look at that. They look so good. Oh my
cheesy,
goodness.
Melty. The peppers are soft.
Oh yeah.
Let's dig in. Bring it over.
Look at that. Here you have it, you guys. Yeah. It looks beautiful, Alexis.
I'm excited to try it out.
Yes, but what's the name of it again?
This is a stuffed bell pepper.
A stuffed bell pepper with cheese.
Yeah.
It smells so good.
So good.
Can you serve for me and serve for
yourself? Absolutely. Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Look at that.
Right,
oh, good. Look at those cheese. Oh, melted cheese.
Nothing better than good old cheese.
Oh my goodness. Look at that. I'm ready.
Let's try it out. Dig in.
Dig in, exactly.
Oh yeah.
Yum. Yum, 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 yum. Look at the cheese and the meat and the mushrooms in there.
Yeah, yeah. That's good. It's like a healthy cheeseburger.
I like this better.
Yeah, me too.
It's really good with all those spices in there.
Yeah. Oh, the onion and the garlic.
Absolutely beautiful. I love it.
Look at the cheese. Ooh, look at this cheese. Good job, Alexis.
Thank you. It was so delicious.
And I hope you guys enjoyed this dish, and I hope you guys are going to make it. And if you want to see more of Alexis' recipe, please leave a comment so Alexis can come and cook with me. And but until next time,
cheers.
Thanks for watching, you guys. If you like this video and you want to see more, please subscribe to the channel and leave a comment below. I love to read your comments.